Hello everyone. So the next problem in this series is, if selling price is doubled, the profit triples. Find the profit percent. So here we need to find the profit percent. When the selling price is doubled, the profit is tripled. Options given are 66 2 by 3, 100%, 105 1 by 3, and 120. So to begin with the solution, first let us consider, let CP be rupees X. So we have considered CP as, that is cost price, as rupees X, and selling price be rupees Y. So we have considered cost price as X and selling price as Y. So from the given problem, we can form that 3 into Y, that is selling price minus cost price, is equal to twice selling price minus X. We can form this equation from the question, where Y is equal to 2X. So now we can say that profit will be equal to rupees, that is Y minus X is equal to rupees 2X minus X, that is equal to X. So this is profit. Profit is X. The profit will be the same as CP, because CP, that is cost price, is also X and profit is also X. So here we need to find the profit percent. So therefore we can say that percent profit is equal to X upon X into 100, that is 100%. So here solution for this problem is, that is profit percent is 100% is the solution for the given problem. Thank you.